Public perception of the construction industry hasn't kept pace with reality. Advances in digital technology has seen the industry shift away from traditional building methods to cleaner, more efficient ways of working. Building contractors Lendlease recognise how this evolution has brought exciting innovations to their working practice.
Around the iconic buildings of the 2012 Olympics, construction company Lendlease is developing International Quarter London, a workplace fit for the future. To do so, they're harnessing innovative construction technology. These closed cavity facades are just one of the prefabricated units Lendlease is deploying at International Quarter London. By manufacturing the units off-site, the speed and accuracy of installation and the quality of the end product is unrivaled.
Yeah, Precious, if I were to take you to the fifth floor, then we can look at that chilled beam in detail.
Building Information Modelling, or BIM, has been utilised from day one, enabling detailed coordination between designers, contractors and project managers. The team can identify and resolve any issues in digital reality before parts and people arrive on site.
We're able to coordinate in three dimensions rather than two dimensions. So it means that when we get to site, there's less mistakes on site and there's less rectifying of work. We save time on the programme, but also less cost for us, for our clients, and also for our subcontractors too.
Mobile and cloud technology means everybody can work from the same comprehensive model wherever they are.
The models are very large. You can have up to 600 models just on one project, and that then has hundreds of files that sit behind it. Because technology has moved on, it means that we can manipulate those models not only in the office but also on site.
Precision fabrication techniques are also showcased in International Quarter London's chilled beam units, which incorporate air conditioning, lighting, alarms, sprinkler and management systems into one specialised unit that's fully tested before it arrives on site. Embracing technical solutions isn't just making construction cleaner, faster and safer. It's changing the face of the industry.
When I go and visit schools, universities, when you start talking about BIM, 3D, 4D technology, it provides a completely different perspective of the construction industry than people's previous perceptions were. It's not only benefiting the construction process, but it's also attracting another level of talent.
Elephant Park in London's Elephant and Castle district is one of 19 pioneering developments globally that's part of the Carbon 40 initiative, creating climate-positive developments. It'll deliver 2,500 new homes and space for retail, leisure, education and business. When completed, it's projected to actually reduce the local carbon footprint by almost 7,000 tonnes of CO2e annually.
Sustainability is really key at Lendlease. It kind of runs through the thread of every decision that we make, ensuring that we have that positive impact on the community that we're building within and on the environment. So we're actually leaving a positive legacy.
Cross-laminated timber, or CLT, is becoming the green rival to concrete and steel structural frames. Its environmental credentials are impressive, offering negative embodied carbon and reduced waste. These passive house units utilise CLT for the walls, floor plates and roof structure. Pre-cut large format panels mean fewer joints and therefore greater air tightness, essential to meet the exacting standards.
It's almost a solid, airtight structure. Very easy, very quick to test, and we know that it's going to give the performance we need. There's less variation on site, there's less cutting on site, it's safer for operatives to work with, and it's far quicker as well.
21st century construction is modern, design-led, and miles away from the traditional stereotypes. And with the pace of innovation set to increase, the greatest challenge remains in convincing a wider public and fresh talent to be part of that future.